flag of the motherland flies atop the Reichstag. All the glory will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
This is the enemy's last stand. This is the enemy's last stand.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitry, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I had seen him show mercy, but at others, I knew complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question them.
For the final push to victory. Today we crush what remains of their fascist right. As heroes, we will return to Russia's empire. Our land, our people, our blood.
Your motherland needs your final commitment. I will do my best, Father God, defending this duty, to fight for their last breath. Crush the last remnants of resistance.
Thank you.
you.
Follow me now.
Thank you. based on a true story. There's this gentleman just like this that actually slowed the progress up by almost 6 hours or a couple hours anyway. He slowed the progress and the Russian victory.
Mal am Boden!
done it, boys. Dropped it on Nagasaki because of cloud cover, so they went to the next beach.
We are gathered here, representatives of the major warring powers.
There's the peace.
To conclude a solemn agreement whereby peace may be restored. It's my earnest hope, and indeed the hope of all mankind.
That's
and
me.
From this
over 60 million lives were lost during the result of World War II. It is the most deadly conflict in human history. And will always be. Will always be. So I'm Randall.
Love you guys. This was Call of Duty World at War. We'll see you in the next one. Peace out.
Next is Command and Conquer Renegades.